just to know somehow you are near. I have often walked on the street before, but the pavement always stayed beneath my feet before. All at once am I several stories high, knowing I'm on the street where you live. Are there lilac trees in the heart of town? Can you hear a lark in any other part of town? Does enchantment pour out of every door? No, it's just on the street where you live. Oh, the towering feeling just to know somehow you are near. That any second you may suddenly appear. People stop and stare, they don't bother me, for there's nowhere else on earth that I would rather be. Let the time go by,
see a pair of laughing eyes, and suddenly you're sighing sighs. You're thinking nothing's wrong, you string along, boy, then snap. Those eyes, those sighs, they're part of the tender trap. You're hand in hand beneath the tree, and soon there's music in the breeze. You're acting kind of smart until your heart just goes whap. Those trees, that breeze, they're part of the tender trap. Some starry night, when her kisses make you tingle, she'll hold you tight, and you'll hate yourself for being single. And all at once it seems so nice, the folks are throwing shoes and rice. You hurry to a spot that's just a dot on the map. You're hooked, you're cooked, you're caught in the tender trap. Some starry night, when her kisses make you tingle, she'll hold you tight, and you'll hate yourself for being single. And all at once it seems so nice, the folks are throwing shoes and rice. You hurry to a spot that's just a dot on the map. And then you wonder how it all came about. It's too late now, there's no getting out. You fell in love, and love is the tender trial.
It's honestly been such a special day, and to be surrounded by all the people we love most in the world is truly an amazing feeling. I never thought I'd meet someone as wonderful as my new bride, Alexandra, Ali. Whether it's to do with my career, my life, my health, or anything, Ali is always there to help me and support me. When I changed jobs early this year, I was very unsure as to whether it was the right move. Ali gave me the confidence I needed to make that change. And as many of you know, I'm not usually lacking in confidence. Ali has also been instrumental in helping me build our business together and has taken to it marvellously. I always say, Ali is nothing if not efficient. And she brings this quality to the ticket business tremendously. I think people are starting to wonder how I've become so efficient. It's all down to you, sweetheart. In January, we both started on our Barry's journey in order to get fit and healthy for today. I kicked and screamed, but in the end, due to Ali's persistence and some free Barry's classes, I finally got on board with it and my weight loss journey began. As you can see, my bride looks tremendous today. And I hope you'll agree that I do too. We cut out the majority of the nice things we like to eat, started going to Barry's every day, and I cut out alcohol almost entirely, with a few exceptions here and there for special occasions. I can honestly say I've never been healthier or happier in my adult life, and I owe all of that to my beautiful bride. Finally, I want to say, Ali, I love you so much. You've made me the happiest man on earth. You have worked tirelessly over the last year to make this day so special. And I know I haven't always been as helpful as you would have liked, but I have tried my best with everything else. but you have poured your heart and soul into it to make this the best wedding ever. Now let's get this party started.
I'm sure you'll all agree with me that the bride looks beautiful.
Yeah. Yes.
And the job looks okay. It's been a pleasure to watch the relationship grow and see George find his place in this. As all of us men here know, that's very important, that you find your place in a relationship and that you're normally second. I wish both of them a lifetime of happiness and love. Now let's all raise a glass and toast the happy couple, George and Valerie.
Down, but now it looks like things are finally coming around. I know we've got a long, long way to go, and where we'll end up, I don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're putting our show together, we're polishing up our act. And if you've ever been held down before, I know you refuse to be held down.
You can't.